All right, coming up next is the UFC Women's Strawweight Division matchup.
You ready?
So here we are, Madison Square Garden, this arena not synonymous with winning when it comes to the NBA's New York Knicks, but certainly there have been a lot of big UFC moments here over the last few years.
No championship for the Knicks, but when we fight here, somebody gets to take home a beautiful gold belt. Tonight, let's see how you perform in the world's greatest arena.
Oh, that's a hell of a kick by her there. We'll see if she can follow it up now, champ.
Great job landing that kick. Beautiful body kick.
Able to check that kick as well.
Nice punch, man. Beautiful body kick land right under the elbow. Liver kick, if you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off.
All right, so a pretty good series of kicks by her there as she continues to really land at will tonight.
I mean, there is no tell to when she is going to throw that kick. And before her opponent can react, the leg is already back, loaded up again.
Oh, she blocks the punch.
Digging kick. Oh, nice. Nice.
Midway through round one. Tries the flying knee to no avail.
Nice leg kick land. Oh, big punch land.
Trying to land the elbow there to no avail. That'll do it! Round two is underway. Round one, pretty competitive. I mean, you weren't looking at your phone, so you seemed entertaining.
Yeah, very, very entertaining. You know, when you're not looking down at the pole, there's something to be watching. These are two of the best female fighters in the UFC.
She blocked the punch.
Game of inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night at that man.
Well, she's been good tonight, but she missed with that one. Able to check the high kick. Well, the right hand has been there for her tonight at times, but not that time. She missed with that jab. Just over 3 minutes now to go in round two. Whoa! And just like that, the fight is over. Not sure she could have drawn it up much better. Just a beautiful strike to end the fight for her opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that flush shot coming. So this is exactly the way she drew it up. She told us during fight week that she had to find a way to finish this fight to send a message to the rest of this division. Message sent.